Hey, what's going on TikTok? It's your boy, Brother Leon. I hope you guys have enjoyed the interview that I did with Carla Jean of Wayuu Tribe on the Brother Leon Show. Because I'm not going to lie, man, that interview was straight up fire. Because we began to talk about the history of Haiti. We began to talk what Voodoo is and what it isn't, the myths and everything. And so I'm doing this TikTok today because a lot of people, you know, they have preconceived ideas, there's lies, there's labels, misinformation concerning the country of Haiti. And one thing that I found out is that Haiti had to pay France reparations for the slaves that they lost. And I'm not gonna lie, if I was the president of Haiti, I'd be like, yeah, right, please, kiss my ass. But at the end of the day, the one thing that I want you guys to understand is that if it comes in the name of God, what God is it? Is it Yahweh? Is it Jehovah? And so the one thing that a lot of people forget is that God should represent freedom. But the one thing that I want you guys to understand is that a lot of people have weaponized their spirituality and systems, especially Christianity. Because the one thing about Christianity is this, is that to some, it was the devil. To other nations, to other people, to groups that were enslaved by so-called people doing God's work, it was the devil. And so we sit up here and we make assumptions and we tell lies about the Haitian people. And we sit up here and say that they made a covenant with the devil and that is how they won. But we will not talk about the devil in Christianity. We will not talk about the white devil that came in France. We will not talk about that, but we will talk about these people of color liberating themselves. And anytime a black person liberates themselves, all of a sudden it's the devil. But we forget about the devil that initiated the whole war. Because the one thing that I want you guys to understand is that missionaries can be weaponized when they get orders from the king and queen and thinking that they're doing God's work. And so we got to begin to stop talking this talk that Haiti is cursed because of XYZ. It is not. They are not. And you are a liar if you are saying that as a pastor. I don't care who you are. You are a liar. And so we got to begin to understand our history. And then you have to understand where Haiti is geographically. And look at it from that aspect before we start telling lies. So I'm telling you right now, know your history. Peace.